you doing? I'm LA and you're watching LA Coming Your Way.
Hello, how are you?
Good morning.
Morning.
And how may we be of assistance?
So I'm looking for lingerie for my girlfriend.
Sure.
Something sexy, something, you know.
We've got plenty of opportunities, Nicole. Okay. Would you help this gentleman? I'm gonna grab the phone.
Okay.
Here's the
phone. Hey, how are you?
Nice to meet you. How are you? The Dain shop.
Something
Not sure.
provocative.
Okay, well we something do a variety there. Of things. So let me show you a couple things down here.
All right.
This is a little bit more conservative sexy.
Conservative?
No? Okay. What about, hold on. We have some teddies down here as well. Really pretty from Jonquil.
This is pretty nice actually.
It's beautiful. And then we also do PJ Salvage, which is super comfortable loungy pajamas.
PJ what?
PJ Salvage.
No, I don't like the pajama look. I like more of that type of look.
Okay, let's come up top. There's a few more things up here.
I would stick with the reds.
You want
the reds, blacks, and the whites.
Okay, let's go up top. Let me show you a few other things up here.
Oh, time out. Let's backtrack. This actually might work right here.
Oh, okay.
This piece right here.
This is really sexy. This is from the back closet. We have more pieces like this back there if you want to see some of those.
The back closet?
Yes. So we keep a little bit more of the avant-garde things.
Okay.
You want to go there?
Sure. Yeah. So when did you start your business?
1982. But my business really started before that. I was a school teacher. Had a lot of time off, was a single woman, needed to make a little bit more money, a lot more money. Looking at opportunities, what I was gonna do with my life. I thought about law school, going for an MBA, but this was back in the late 70s. And things were very different. I knew that I had constraints within myself as far as where my courage was. Was I going to go to Europe by myself? I wasn't ready for that. And going back to school would cost me a lot of money. I had just gotten a master's degree in fine arts, so I'd already paid for that while I was teaching. And I thought, well, I grew up in a home of entrepreneurs. My mother had corset and lingerie shops in Connecticut. She supported a family of five. And although the family was missing, I figured support was really important for myself. And unbeknownst to her, and of course all of her friends, all of my mother's friends were either partners of hers in the corset shops, or they owned their own. So I grew up in the bra business. I knew I wanted either Central or Northern Jersey to have a store, and did my demographics, took some courses at the New School in New York. It turned out to be the most perfect thing I could have done because it gave me courage.
Mm-hmm.
It gave me the language of being a businesswoman. And also I realized if you had a good plan and thought ahead, dealing with money, dealing with ideas, and what I was capable of, because that was a lot of soul searching, I figured this is what I'm gonna do.
Come on back this way. We have a variety of things back here, as you can see, but I'll pull you some of our best sellers if I can get it down. We sell tons of teddies.
Ooh, that's nice.
Yeah, it's really sexy. So this is from Ariane.
Oh boy, now we're on a whole nother level.
Okay, will you pull me a couple PJ Harlow maybe and a couple other items? And then Mish.
Yeah.
Can you grab me down the red sack? And then I'm gonna grab the coffee from over there.
I like these PJs.
Okay.
And I like
so pretty
this set right
so
here.
So pretty.
Costa Bell is beautiful. They also have this piece too.
That's nice too. Now you got the here, the red PJs and the black lingerie. That's what you call it, right? Lingerie?
Yes, you're doing perfect.
You can always get a leather bodysuit.
Bodysuits are so in.
I know.
And it's options. Leather.
I looked at Tenafly, Englewood, Montclair, and Morristown. And since Morristown was the county seat, had a lot of influx of business with people, you know, that would go to work here in this area. So I thought, okay, I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna lay down my roots. This was on a side street, a community place. I looked on the green. There was one store available, but it was too small. Mm-hmm. And so I said, this is it. The family that owned this piece of property, the gentleman, Mr. Morchauer, made me see him, because I was young, once a month, about 8 months before he would give me this store. But I thought to myself, that's okay, you know, I'm gonna keep, you know, I'm seeing him, and then
meaning like to prove yourself that you
yes.
can, okay, that you can
yes.
pull this off, okay.
So I did it, and gave me the store in June, opened September 1.
What motivates you to come to work every day? What do you love the most about this business?
Well, there's so many aspects to what we do on a daily basis. We improve women's lives. I know I came up with the little coin, you know, we uplift Morris County and beyond, the women in this area. Yeah, something like that. A little bit in sometimes, up, down. I meet women who are, you know, nursing mothers, getting married, first bras, going on through different stages in their lives. We do, as I just mentioned, big bridal business.
What is like the number one compliment that you've gotten? Or like, you know what I'm saying, from your customers?
Mm-hmm. I love the part where they say, thank you so much, you've changed my life. And you wonder, mm-hmm. well, wait a minute, what's so big about changing the life when you talk about underwear and things like that? But, you know, it's all about the foundation that's underneath. And the fun that you can have experimenting, and I always call it, let's play. Come on in, let's see what size we're gonna work with, let's play and find something that you're going to enjoy. Mm. And that's another thing, when women leave, I always say, have fun in your underwear. And
there's a new coin term that you wanna start using, right? This is something that we talked about a couple weeks ago. It's gotta get to the dance
oh,
shop,
and
gotta go.
Gotta get, gotta go, gotta get, gotta have what we've got.
Kathy?
Uh-huh.
He found a bunch of things, some ready-to-wear pieces,
oh,
and
so
really
great.
Sexy lingerie.
This is like the best of the best.
Yeah, he did good.
You did really
good.
Thank
wanted
you.
To
thank
gorgeous.
You.
Have fun.
Okay.
Thank you. Appreciate
absolutely.
It.
Absolutely. And
a few extra things.
A few little items from the back closet.
Yes.
Okay, we'll include that. All right, and I'll wrap it. How would you like it? Separately, each outfit, or together?
Together's fine.
And I see you have something else that you might want to purchase at the same time. Beep, beep.
Yeah.
Okay, let's click that.
Yeah.
Right there. Okay, terrific.
You think that's a little too much?
To buy?
Yeah.
To put? To excite with? Not at all, because we always say, have fun in your underwear.
Speaking of, do you have any...
Don't forget something for yourself, too.
Oh, nice. Oh, sacks.
I think you've done it all.
Okay.
Ta-da! Perfect! So these are four of our six dressing rooms.
Okay.
What I've done is each of the dressing rooms has a movie star in them. So when we're talking among each other, if we have to go in and help somebody or bring somebody a bra that they're looking for, they'll say, could you bring it into Marilyn Monroe?
How did you know that this was your passion?
I knew this was something I could really do and do well. I had had other thoughts in my mind, but I love fashion. I'm very creative, I'm artistic. And I think I really enjoy working with people.
Mm-hmm.
So having that component with what I could do to support myself and support a family, this was what made the most sense for me. Mm-hmm. And it became who I am. I love taking somebody who says, ugh, that's not my style. And I go, whoa, maybe it is. Let's play. Mm-hmm. So I'll bring her pants. I'll bring her a top. I'll dress it with a necklace or a pair of earrings, a little jacket. Once we've started out with what's underneath, I can put things on top, and women look at themselves and go, you know what? I'm her.
She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance.
Yeah!
Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Xan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light,
yeah.
Like a light, ay, like a light, ay. Slept through the flight, ay. Not for the night, ay. 767, man, this shit got double bedroom, man.
Oh my god, oh my god. That's touched your nipples, it's all yours.
This is
you
like for women, right?
No, not anymore. The kind of man we're all looking for.
Jesus Christ, yeah. Checks over stripes, yeah. That's what I like,
yeah.
That's what we like,
yeah.
Lost my respect.
Okay, one more time.
Is he serious? Is he serious?
See the shots that I took. Wet like on book. Wet like on Lizzie. I be spinning valley circle blocks till I'm busy.
What are some of your roles here? Like, what's your role here?
I guess my lines, quote unquote, are lingerie,
mm-hmm.
ready to wear. What's that?
Yeah.
Lingerie and ready to wear.
Lingerie, ready to wear. And?
Bras.
Bras.
Swim.
The bralettes.
The bras, the bralettes,
which
and the swim.
Something new I learned today.
Yeah, I take care of bridal. So anything that
bridal,
has to do underneath
okay.
the bride's dress, I take care of.
Interesting. As a group,
yes.
What do you guys love the most about working here?
Oh, that's a good question. I think making people feel good about themselves.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Most people come in and they feel like
grumps.
Or they come in and they don't want to do it. They don't want to do a fitting, and then they leave, and they're like, oh my god, that was so much fun.
Saturday.
No idea.
That one lady, she was so happy when she left.
And that's partly because of the atmosphere that you guys create
easy.
Here.
Yeah. But I think we all work together, and
we
all blend
doing,
well with
for.
Each other,
mm-hmm.
you know.
You guys are like a super team, right?
Aww. We're a little family.
Yeah.
We've all been here a long time.
I am the general buyer for all of bras.
Okay, and that means you buy all the merchandise and...
I go to the shows twice a year. We meet with our vendors, we go and touch different fabrics, feel different things, see who the customer would be the best fit for that style, and we bring in new things that we think would be best.
And what's in right now? Like, what's really popular right now?
Bralettes are definitely a popular thing.
What's a bralette?
A bralette.
I'm sorry, I'm a little...
It's those Spanx bras that are up there. They have no underwire, they're more of like a lax fit. They don't have the most support, but they're just kind of like under your pajamas if you want something to...
It's these black ones right here?
Mm-hmm, that black one
and then
okay. khaki color.
Gotcha, it's
yeah.
greenish,
yeah.
Khaki, yeah. Perfect.
What I wanted to do is also introduce another part of which is absolutely essential to the Dain shop being here in Morristown for all these years. We work also with women who've had breast cancer. One out of eight women come down with breast cancer. I have a very close family member, my sister, and I started this in terms of fitting and offering opportunities to women from the day I opened up. We are an intricate part of branding and trying to influence the industry in terms of comfort level, newness, the importance of a woman going on in life to live happy, fun, comfortable, from bathing suits to bras to forms that we carry to partials. We work with the surgeons in the area as well as the plastic surgeons if they elect to have reconstruction, and we try and answer the questions that come about from the doctors as well as the women going through the surgeries themselves. We are a community that is out there to make a difference, make a suggestion, not afraid to talk about any aspect of it. I think it permeates everybody that walks in that door and says, I've had a situation happen.
Okay. Perfect. You know, I feel like I'm on QVC or something.
Oh, jeez.
Behind this, you know, like LA.
Should we go here?
LA and Kathy, yeah. Like, you know?
Well, there's something.
If you were to close shop tomorrow,
oh, jeez.
What is one thing that you'll really miss about the business?
Just the people. You know, the women that I've had relations with for over 30 years. We're so lucky, we've got loyal customers. I love working with my vendors. They have really helped me build what I have here. It's wonderful because we are a strong store. My companies that we buy from feel very confident that what we as a business bring forth to the industry is extremely important. I've been honored several times by my industry, and I had a wonderful experience last year where Hanky Panky, which is a huge company, Lita and Gail and myself kind of started out at the same time, and they honored me with an evening of sisterhood and brought me forth and thanked me for helping build their business. And in truth, they have helped me build my business. Mm-hmm. And it's been wonderful.
That had a 30 look.
30 looks good. Let's see it from
pretty
the
good.
Back.
Okay.
Okay, not
you
bad.
Want me to give like a little.
Woo! Let's together. 1, 2, 3. Woo! Okay. I have the best staff in the universe. And it works with. I'm gonna say they're all spoken for. Sorry about that. Okay, let's continue. Yeah.
Hey, how are you? Ah, oh, God.
Good morning.
I'm out.
What happened?
Sometimes also, when we work with brides, they need a little vavoom to...
Vavoom.
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 Yep, to give a little bit more cleavage.
That's slang for...
For extend the bubby. Extend the boobies.
The boobies. Mm-hmm.
Either make them touch like little baby heinies. I will replace the cute little bow that was on there. And it's not exactly the same, but the fit will be.
Can I help you?
You love that story.
I love it.
I knew it. Okay, so I'm going to sew. So these are the dressing rooms. We have 6 of them.
Okay.
One's around the corner, there's 4 here. What are you laughing about?
Clean
it up!
That's really funny.
Alright guys, now I'm sweating because this thing's hot.
And she would go, you gotta have a gimmick. And in my head, I thought, you gotta have a gimmick. And
you gotta go to the Dain shop.
Yes! That's the difference.